Ahoy! And welcome to this narrowboat adventure. Today you're joining us on day four. Yes, I know, I lied, I got it wrong last time. It was day three, this is day four. We're just leaving Berkhamsted now and it is gorgeous. It's very sunny, which is great because it was actually forecast to rain earlier in the week and now we don't have rain forecast until Tuesday. So this is the beginning of hopefully yet another wonderful day cruising. Up ahead, Daryl is still with us, but I think he might leave us today and go down the Aylesbury Arm. Good morning!
Nice
cruise! Lovely!
Oh, well, they were very friendly. In fact, Berkhamsted is a very friendly place and I like it very much. Anyway, I'm just crying because of hay fever and not because I'm being held hostage. Morning. Thank you. So we've just stopped and had a cream tea at Bluebell's Tearoom, which is our boat's spiritual home in a sort, because this is where we came and first saw her when we bought her. So we knew we had to stop at Bluebell's Tearoom because it's very nice and it's such a lovely area. We're only going to go for about 3 hours more. We're hoping to get just before Leighton Buzzard. Let's see how it goes.
Lovely.
Thanks for joining us on this day 4 of the epic adventure. We started in Berkhamsted. We're not finished cruising for today, but the light is getting lower and lower. So you can know how we ended up by what it says in the title of the video.
It's open.
We're going to go through an open lock now. So if you'd like to, you can join us again by clicking subscribe down below. You can go to Facebook and search this narrowboat adventure. And you could go to Patreon if you'd like to help me out there. I have to go now. Bye!